Hi everyone, and welcome back to the .NET for Beginners series. In this next video, I'm going to show you how to install .NET, install VS Code, and get started with C# in VS Code. So let's go ahead and start by heading to dotnet.microsoft.com/download. There you'll be able to download our latest release, .NET 8. Now I want to call something out. .NET is cross-platform, and the only reason that you are seeing four windows on this device is because it's auto-detecting that I am on a Windows machine. If you are working with a different operating system, it's going to go ahead and show you the appropriate options for your operating system. So after you download the .NET SDK here, we can go ahead and install Visual Studio Code if you don't already have it at code.visualstudio.com. Once you have those two things installed, we can go ahead and just open up Visual Studio Code. So the last step to really get set up here is we'll want to come to the extensions pane over to the left. And you'll want to type in C# into the search bar. Here, we will want you to install C# DevKit. This is our latest release that has improvements for code editing, testing, debugging, and more. If you have your Visual Studio credentials, you can go ahead and sign in here to be able to use it. Now that we've done all the heavy lifting, we're pretty much ready to get started within VS Code. So let me show you how we can make a simple Hello World app. So you'll want to hold down Control-Shift-P if you're on a Windows or Command-Shift-P if you're on a Mac. And you'll want to type in .NET to see all of the commands that you can run with C# DevKit. Today, we're just going to go ahead and click New Project. Then we have a full list of everything that's supported, so you can actually build any of these. We're going to go ahead and select Console App. Go ahead and pick a place for it. And we can name this My First Console App. So traditionally, if you've worked with VS Code and C# in the past, you're used to seeing this type of file system. However, now with C# DevKit, we have the Solution Explorer, which makes it much easier to navigate your C# projects. So here I can go ahead and open the project we created and open my program file. So we could actually run this Hello World right now, and we would technically be done. But let's go ahead and make this a little bit more fun. So here I just have a little bit of code that asks for my name, and then it's going to return and say hello back with the time that we're actually running this program. So to run this, I'm going to hover over the project on the left side, right-click, and hit Open Integrated Terminal. Then all you have to do is type .NET and run. You'll see here in my terminal, it is in fact asking me for my name. I'm going to go ahead and write Claudia, and it says hello back to me on the time that we are running this program. So that's it. That's how simple it is to get started with C# and Visual Studio Code. And if you keep watching, I'm actually going to show you how you can add packages to any project that you're working on.